contempt for the chore.
I speak now to those who heed a darker call. Those bold enough to cross the line of sin. Who follow an unquenchable yearning, born of blood and bone.